Subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon and never miss another update.
Hello there, this is Sandeepan here, and today I'm going to show you how to make gift box at home. So let's learn it. First, you need gift paper, scissor, pencil, glue, and ribbon. Take a piece of gift paper, fold it in half. Fold it again. And open the second fold. Now take this corner and bring it to the central line and fold it diagonally. Now do the same thing here. Here, fold only the upper sheet of the paper. Repeat the process on this side. Now fold the paper here. Do the same thing here. Now take this side and fold it like this. Now you can see those two lines. You need to bring those two lines together like this. Put the extra paper in this pocket. Repeat the same process here. The main box is ready. Now we are going to make the lid for this box. Take another piece of paper. Now put the box in the center and mark. Now fold the paper along those lines. Cut the paper along the red lines.
Fold it and add some glue.
And attach it. The lid is also ready. Now we are going to make a bow. Take a piece of ribbon and place your middle and index finger like this. and wrap the ribbon around the finger like this. Cut the extra piece of ribbon. Now fold the ribbon in half and cut a small portion like this to make a design. Repeat the same process here. And add some glue on the back. And attach it on the lid. Now the gift box is ready. So hope you like this video, and bye for now, and always keep learning.